That's right, it's Big Time Bex. This is my show now! And look, I know I'm still holding this, but let's not forget, I was the longest reigning Raw Women's Champion, and technically, I never lost that title. And the person that's holding it now, we've gone back and forth a lot. But Charlotte Flair, since the last time I beat her, she's never been the same. But since the last time she beat me, I've been better than ever, and she can't stand it. So I think it might be time to become Becky Two Belts once again.
I have a feeling the Queen is going to object to that idea. And by the way, guys, it's not official yet. Becky hasn't been made official.
She declared herself, but it hasn't happened.
I'm not opposed to it either, but
fingers are crossed right now.
We know the Queen can't be happy. The reigning Raw Women's Champion, who as of this past Friday is now a member of the Friday Night SmackDown Women's Division.
No hesitation, last Friday, staring down the man with her belt held high. Two champions looking at each other. That's exciting.
Take a look at Charlotte Flair, perhaps the most statuesque champion in the history of WWE. It just looks right. It just feels perfect.
How about this moment? This moment feels right. This moment feels perfect. The Raw Women's Champion, the SmackDown Women's Champion in the same ring at the same time here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Two of the first three women to ever headline WrestleMania.
A lot of history between Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair.
Wait. Let me say hello to my old friend, Bex. Hey, Bex, like they're chanting Becky Two Belts, let me remind you, before you were Becky Two Belts, before you beat me, you were just Becky Pre-Show. No. I made you famous. And you really need to get over your inferiority complex, because it doesn't matter what brand you're on, you're always gonna be looking up to me, the most decorated woman in the history of sports entertainment. But you know, it's a good thing that you left SmackDown, because clearly we have some unfinished business.
The bank statement.
Couldn't quite get it.
Lynch had a scout looking for the disarmer submission. Sasha knows she's in trouble.
And then what? Multiple tags made by Charlotte Flair.
You can say slapping herself in.
Get your ass out there. Get your ass out there.
Oh, backstabber!
We are gathered here for a very special transaction. Becky Lynch, you are currently the SmackDown Women's Champion, but you have been drafted to Monday Night Raw. Charlotte Flair, you are currently the Raw Women's Champion, but in the draft, you were selected by Friday Night SmackDown.
It's a great draft pick.
As number one, everyone,
okay, remember that.
With
that being said, right here, right now, we are going to exchange the championships, and you two will go to your respective new brands as the women's champion. Understood? Exchange it now.
I don't seem impressed by this situation at all.
Thank you. Becky asking Charlotte to relinquish the championship first. The Raw women's title.
This is a massive ordeal. It takes forever to become champion. To just hand over your title has to be incredibly difficult.
Clear. The boss, the standard, the blueprint runs the blue brand. And if Charlotte, you think you're just gonna come out here and take over? Well then, you're out of your damn mind.
Whoa!
Sasha, this is a PG show. That was not very nice. But did you feel left out? That's why you came out here? Did you feel left out?
Well, I'm gonna go to Raw. I'll let you two figure it out, and I'll see one of you at Survivor Series.
So no Becky Two Belts tonight.
Becky Lynch. My Survivor Series opponent has gone from being the Irish last kicker to the man, to Becky Two Belts, to big time Bex. Becky, who the hell are you? I mean, there is nothing natural about you, from your catchphrases to your orange hair to God knows what else. You know what you are? You're just a fabricated champion. Now, I'm not saying that you've never had your moments, like at WrestleMania 35, when you won both titles in one match because of me, or when you made your triumphant return at SummerSlam and beat the fastest rising star in 26 seconds, Bianca Belair. But at Survivor Series, a week come Sunday, Bex, you're gonna have a new nickname. Becky, say it with me, guys. You ready? Becky, Charlotte beat me, Charlotte's far superior, Very good, guys. But here's the thing. Not only can I beat Becky, I can beat any woman that steps through these ropes. No, listen, 2 weeks ago, I gave Shotzi an opportunity. And just by being in the ring with me, she cemented herself in this division. See, by simply standing in this squared circle with me, you become a star. Even when I beat you, you become a star. You know what my nickname should be? The Star Maker.